Perplexity Comet just dropped, an AI-powered web browser that acts as an autonomous agent. Today, I'm going to be going through this new release to see if it's worth switching to. What makes it special is that it can handle web tasks autonomously while you focus on other things. Think of it as a digital assistant that browses the web for you. Imagine you want to plan a walking tour of London's top 5 attractions. Instead of doing that research yourself, you can ask Perplexity Comet, and it will create that itinerary for you. Comet is similar to ChatGPT's Operator, which also uses AI agents to automate browser tasks. The core benefit of Comet is productivity. It's designed to handle time-consuming web tasks, so you don't have to. For example, in this live demo, you can see that Comet can do a Reddit thread summarization. You can assign these tasks to Comet and let it work in the background while you take care of other priorities. One standout feature is their voice integration. So in their demo, the AI agent navigated to a specific moment in the YouTube video where someone mentioned Perplexity Lab, and that level of precision is pretty remarkable. For availability, Comet works on both Mac and Windows, and if you're already paying for Perplexity Max at whopping $200 per month, you'll get early access. And for everybody else, including me, we have to get put on the wait list. So let's just go through their website real quick. You go to comet.perplexity.ai. If you want to download it, click this button, and you can see that Comet requires an invitation, so you have to join the waitlist. Or if you have Perplexity Max, you can get early access. So if you go through their website, they've just got some marketing that you can go through, like some of these planets here that you can scroll through. What platforms will Comet be available on? The waitlist initially releases on Mac and Windows. More platforms will arrive in the month afterwards. How do I install Comet? Import everything with one click. Comet supports all of your usual extensions, settings, and bookmarks. What search engine does Comet use? Comet uses Perplexity search engine, optimized for fast and accurate results. I'm just going to be using the Perplexity AI, which is great and probably the best one for research. Does look like there will be a free version of Comet. However, I'm assuming that it will be heavily limited. And so if you go to the get started at the top, we can see some different use cases. So you can make grocery lists, web browsing, you can do the Reddit thread summarization while you work on other things. It can master your inbox and calendar. So I'm assuming that it connects to your Gmail and can handle emails for you. There you go. It connects to your Gmail and it can send emails and take care of all your email issues. And as always, you have the Perplexity search tool and research functions. Now here's an interesting use case. Here there was about 5 links that were opened for these hybrid bikes. Perplexity was asked which of these bikes will ship to me the fastest, and so you can compare those shipping times and then go ahead and order stuff based on that information. One thing Perplexity is really good at is summarizing videos. I've used this just with Perplexity AI on its own, and it does a really good job. It doesn't transcribe your entire video, but it summarizes it and gives you a great breakdown in comparison to other LLMs like ChatGPT. And here's that example of Comet creating you a walking guide throughout the city. Create a walking route to visit the top 5 major tourist attractions. And from here, it will give you walking directions and the quickest route possible. In my opinion, I think this is going to be one of many web browsers that has AI integrated into it, and competitors are just going to have to keep on producing better AI systems and integrations into their browser to keep up. Let me know what you guys think of Perplexity's new browser. Leave your thoughts and comments down below. If you guys want to learn more about AI and automation, you can join my Skool community, the AI Automation Club, where you can get all my free automation templates and be a part of a great community. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.